he won, so I'm pretty excited about this. Oh shit, I brought
him. So surprised.
Alright, hold on.
For the last few years, we've been doing these a song together every time. Although next year, I swear to God, I'm going to make Gordon come out and sing some of his own stuff or some songs all by himself. Because not many people realize this guy is a fantastic musician. They think he's just a shock jock.
Yeah. All right, so Rhett and I do a song every year. The first year we did one. It was WKRP in Cincinnati.
Yeah?
Fun, happy song. I don't even know if I remember. But we did that, and it had a tie-in, right? I work on radio.
Yeah?
Plus, you and I actually remember that show. Getting kind of old. And then last year, we took a turn for a little bit more sensitive, a little bit more effeminate. We did the song Only You by Yaz, which is a beautiful song. So I think that Rhett and I always tend to do songs that are slightly gay to like, but we love them. This is one of those songs. I think it's great. Now, this song goes back to when Rhett and I, when we were struggling artists, and we lived in an Airstream trailer together, and I had red hair shaved on one side.
And I was a professional wrestler.
Yes, that's right. He had a long beard and rubber bands in it. Very strange.
Which, by the way, that stuff is real.
Let's see if you remember this one. Slow dance. Like in eighth grade. Like arms apart.